Okay, so I've just found out about Craigslist, literally right this second. And it kind of blew my mind, no pun intended. This thing called misconnections, where people can find other people, and there's one, one person wrote a ad on Craigslist trying to find the Justin Timberlake of their dreams. And I'm gonna read this to you, because this is great. And it says, "Does anyone know the Justin Timberlake lookalike in my area? I posted hoping he'd see this, but only a few weirdos replied. Ugh. So now I'm going another route. Aside from resembling JT, short guy, parted hair, very white skin, scruffy facial hair, nice eyes, cute dresser, always got on headphones, lol. He's very mysterious. I can't tell if he's rough or gentle or the right combination of both. I'm pretty tall, so I'm not even in my nature to be attracted to short guys. But I can't deny what he does to me. So if you know him or how I can get in touch with him, send me a reply. I'm trying to have his babies ASAP. P.S. I know I'm not the only woman in the area that feels this way. Help a sister out. Don't steal him for yourself. Lol." This is real life. This is real life. Someone help this girl find Justin Timberlake. Lookalike, the lookalike. She needs him. She wants his babies. Please help this girl.